Hello, hello. So, I've never played any of the Long Dark events before. I usually play in the summer because it kind of like gives me this headspace to cool down. So, I'm gonna try this Darkwalker thing again. I've actually done it before, but my recording didn't get done. So I did the Escape the Darkwalker Umbra badge, which means I survived for an hour. But there is another badge that you can get where if you find six pages, you can get another badge. I think it's either a badge in the game or it's a like a Steam thing. I love getting Steam stuff, so we're gonna try it again and see how long we can survive. Let's pick. Last time I started in the Bleaking Lit, and that was actually kind of hard. So. Not Coastal Highway. Let's start at Mystery Lake. Female. Name. I don't know. Too. I don't even know why it gives it a name. You can't save. That's kind of the crappy thing. Last time I tried to play and the weekend and my husband was here and he was like, "Are you done yet?" It's like, I can't stop it. It won't let me stop playing. So, let's get our timer going here. I've only got 15 minutes. Got 15 minutes. Start. Okay. We're off by a few seconds. We're off by about 15 seconds.
Looks like this has been here a while.
Yep, turn that on. So I have 15 minutes before the scary thing is going to start. Oops, nope. Coming after me. I want to drop everything that I don't need, and there's no hoarding in this game mode. It is literally just survival. I can use the dispel once. The wards are pretty useful. I'm not sure how often I can use the wards. So we're gonna. Everything's revealed. Let's immediately go looking for food. This fog, which I think is to kind of prevent you from wanting to try to kite the Darkwalker around the map. And then, of course, I still have to manage my hunger and health and coldness, which I think coldness is honestly the hardest part. My first time I played this challenge, I was really worried I was gonna freeze to death before anything else. I'm gonna check the fishing huts out here and see if I can find any goodies. I went through two zones last time, and I didn't find a hatchet until I came to Mystery Lake, and I was so annoyed. This book. I don't even want to bother picking it up. Claw. nothing. Let's put the sweater on. Ooh, I got like nothing, man. Let's go to the cabins, I guess? I don't remember what they're called. Doo-doo-doo! Walking simulator. So cold, make a fire. Yeah, I agree. So I don't have anything to make fire. And matches. It's like always dark also in this mode, which sucks because when you're inside and you're like looking for stuff, you can't see. There's no light. Oh yeah, give me that sweet, delicious. Whatever that is. A windbreaker. Yes, please. Septic, sure. Anything else in here? Anything hiding under the bed? Sometimes you find like guns and stuff under the bed. Nothing? Did I check this? Thank you. I've got less than 10 minutes. Let's put that windbreaker on. Man, I'm cold. My starting gear sucks. Sometimes you start with at least a jacket. Alright, what's in here? A pillow. A bed. I'm definitely gonna have to. Where are my matches from the other place? Nothing in here. A sewing kit. As if I'm going to do that. Okay, rip boots. Therapy. I ain't taking those shoes. Those shoes are useless to me. Let's see here. Where are these? Drop these. Alright, continuing. I've got 8 minutes! Let's find some warmer clothes. Jeez. Here. You hear it sloshing? Because I'm like carrying a lot of water. Plus three, plus one. Yeah. Put this on. This is useless. Okay. What else is in here? Book. Tomato soup. Yes, please. Pork and beans! How am I doing on weight here? I have a tendency to carry an absurd amount of sticks. It's okay, you're not a hypothermia risk yet! Yet! Chasing us. The worst part is you can't even see it. You hear it. I really, 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 really want to find a weapon though. Mostly so I can skin it. A decent hoodie. I do not need a decent hoodie unless it's warmer than It's not. Oh no. Okay. I'm still wearing it, right? Okay. I have to, like, get to expert mode here, man. I can't dawdle. You can't dawdle. Nope. I need more matches, dude. I'm gonna get screwed if I can't. There's like nothing out here. I thought I found more matches. Yes. I need some papers because I'm gonna have to make. Whatever it's called. Alright, let's get it. No, Leah. Go! So. I'm gonna go to the cabin in this area, the camp office, I think it's called, and then. Hopefully I'll find some more warm stuff to wear. Oh yeah, I found that balaclava. Balaclava? Baklava? Which is warmer. Can I wear both? Definitely should do that. Hi!
My fingers feel numb.
Tough shit. Winter of Canada is a cold place. Five minutes. Ginger plug. Revolver ammunition. I mean, that'd be great if there was a gun in here. It's a really easy map to, like, dig in and just spend an entire month of game time hunting and fishing. Unfortunately, animals will kill you if you find them, but the animals are few and far between. I really need a weapon, though, because if I encounter some wolves, I'm gonna be in big trouble. 3 minutes here, and this thing's gonna start looking for me. But I'll probably. I might spray a ward inside the camp office. The wards were working very strangely last time I played. Like, I sprayed one outside of a location and then went inside and the ward didn't seem to be working, and so I was still getting the notification that the thing was hunting me and I was getting effects of it. But then if I stood outside, I was not getting that.
Wait. It's so cold.
Which is kinda silly.
Warming up a bit.
I will try to spray the ward inside once it starts hunting me. I really, really need more matches, please. I've seen YouTube videos for how to do this. Can't see anything though. Oh, thank you. Some torches. Okay. What's in here? Nope. No, thank you. Look at this. Darkwalker is now hunting. Can you hear that? I'm now being hunted. I'm gonna do this. Let's see if this works. Expect to be able to hunt in and skin animals.
I think I can use this.
Goodness. Yes, I can use that. I need this cooking pot, ketchup chips, painkillers, water, lantern, and newsprint. Let's fuel this lantern. Where is it? Nobody needs it. Everybody dead. I'm feeling pretty good about the amount of stuff I have right now. You hear that? That sound. That's the bad thing. card is still working. Alright, well, I guess let's get a move on some sleep here, I suppose. Sleep for an hour. That blizzard goes away. I have, like, the worst winter wear right now. Pick up. Okay, it sounds like it stopped. Okay, let's go. As soon as I go inside. Oh, yeah. That is not the wind. The music they made for this is super freaky. Okay. So, this monster, you can't see it, but you can hear it, and if it gets really close to you, you can see the footsteps at the end. So what we're looking for are these pages, and I want to get 6, because that's the other thing. We're just gonna walk around the train tracks here. And hope we're walking away from them. Who's texting me? Hope I don't need a wolf out here. 19 minutes until the fog destroys me. Okay. I've spent too long. This mode is really interesting. They really want you to, like, keep going as much as possible. Which is fine. Was lost. It's your fault, game. Couldn't have shot it open? Oh, scary sounds. Let's turn the game down a little bit. It's pretty loud. There we go. Just waiting. You know, as to do. Minutes. So, luckily, the game time is not the same as whatever this fog timer is this morning. Eat that. And then I need to actually get rid of some. I really want to keep that lantern. Alright, let's keep going. I want to keep the lantern because I don't want to waste matches. So I can see when I go outside. I'm going into the wind. I have to go this way. Well, I guess I didn't. I could have gone to the Forlorn Muskeg. But I knew the fire was there from last time, so. Out here. I mean, come on. They should be hiding. Not like this crazy human who's walking around in a windy, windy day. Night. I don't hear the thing, so it must be pretty far away. That's really good. I think I have that warming up effect from eating the beans. I guess we can put the weapon away. Since there don't appear to be any fools out here. Don't eat that. Simple parka? Maybe. We'll check it out. All the cartridge, yes. Anything else in here? Books I'm not gonna read. A granola bar. Candy bar! Even better. Parka? Plus 0.8, plus 2. Yep. Wear the parka. Ditch the windbreaker. Let's go. Minutes until the fog kills me. 65%. Yikes. We need to get out of here. I have nothing. I can't harvest this deer because I don't have anything sharp. Is that a wolf? Where are you? Oh my god, it's taking forever. guys think it's going to be? I'm doing pretty good. Hopefully that's not a cocky way of saying how much trouble I'm going to be in later. We'll see. Let's just go. Time before, you know, bad things happen. Lantern keys. There we go. Perfect clue. Search that.
Okay.
I'm really pretty good on food. I would really love to get some matches. That would be pretty sweet. Check both of the... When you're hungry enough, you are willing to drink condensed milk directly out of the can. Like a child would do. Whoops, no! Dang it, it's not. Okay, fine. I can kind of see it.
This stuff will come in handy.
They will not come in handy. They will definitely get us killed because of their heavy. You gonna search it? Sure. Emergency stim? Yeah! Please! Sound is the hydro dam to the left of me here. It's not a bad thing. You can do it. Okay, leave Mystery Lake. Whoa! Water like a camel. Oh, she's walking so slow. Come on. Hopefully there's a fire barrel in one of these. Hoping for a fire barrel. Please be a fire barrel in one of these. Oh, it's really close. I hear it. I hear it. I hear it. I hear it.
Okay.
That's something. Still no weapon. Can I build a fire in here?
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
I don't have enough stuff to make a fire. How far away can I get from this work before I lose track of it? No one sleeps on an incline. Let's sleep for... We're gonna sleep 1 hour at a time, because I'm not sure how many game hours that ward lasts. Really lucky on Mystery Light because it spawned in a weird place and you don't really find me. Oh, that's stressful. Oh, shut up, you're so cold, I know. Oof. 7 minutes. We just gotta get straight out of here.
Gotta warm up somehow.
Well, we can somehow warm up when we leave this area.
Better stay up.
Oh, it's close! Where is it? That stem. There was no way I was gonna like slowly walk away from it. I was so close to the end here and I had to stop to take a nap. And I had to use my dispel fog thing. You only get one. You get one dispel fog and then that's it. don't see the footprints until it's like the end of the day. I'll sleep when you're dead. Dead sleep. No more running, it'll wear her out. Awful. I used to have so much food and then I had to drop all my bop. Alright. Coastal Highway. I don't think I'll spend a lot of time here. Okay, let's go to this campfire first. So I need to go along this river. It's like... Oh no. I'm just gonna get hypothermia and die. And I don't have anything to make a fire. I might be able to, if I light my lantern, will that do anything? I have no idea. Water. This time, but you know.